Hey, it's Justin from Transistor, and today I'm going to show you how to create a new podcast on your Transistor account. So I'm here in my account, and as you can see, I already have lots of other shows already created. The great thing about Transistor is you can create as many podcasts as you'd like. To create a new podcast, you're going to go up here and click on the Add a Show button. It's going to take you to this screen, and you have really three options. You can create a brand new podcast, you can import an existing podcast, you can create a private podcast. Today, I'm going to create a new public podcast, so I'm going to choose the first option here. I'm going to call the show Modern Radio, and I'm going to give it a quick description. Podcast about radio in the modern age. Now I'm going to upload some podcast artwork. I've created mine here in a tool called Canva. You can use whatever photo software you like to use. I'm going to export it as a JPEG, and 3000 by 3000 pixels is the maximum size. Just going to upload that here. And I'm going to choose an episodic show. This is the most common, where your most recent episode will appear at the top of the list. If you have a narrative or fiction podcast, you'll likely choose Serial. If your show has explicit content, which generally means swear words, you're going to want to check that. And then you want to choose a category. So I'm going to choose comedy improv as my primary category, and my secondary category, I'm going to choose comedy. I'm going to put myself as the author of the show. That's generally the name of the podcast's creator. And for now, I'm going to leave copyright, keywords, and website blank. And then I'm going to also put myself as the show owner, and I'll put my email address in as the owner email. If you'd like, you can display your email in your RSS feed. Most folks will enable this temporarily while they're submitting their podcast, and once they've submitted their podcast to the various directories, they'll remove it. All right, so I'm going to click Create My Show. And now I have a podcast ready for an episode. And after I've recorded and uploaded an episode, I'll be able to submit to Spotify and Apple Podcasts. We actually give you a nice checklist here for all the things you need to have before you can submit to Apple, Spotify, Google, etc. So I'm going to cover how to create an episode and upload your audio file in the next tutorial. Thanks.